My name is Jordan, and this is the model of the teeth.
Did you know that there are four different types of teeth? Let's see them.
Canines are red.
Molars are blue.
Premolars are green.
And incisors are yellow.
Let's see what does the incisors do.
These are the front teeth. They are shaped like chisels. They are the sharpest teeth and are used to cut and shovel the food inside the mouth.
Let's see what does the canines do.
These are four pointed teeth in the corners of your mouth. They are used for grasping and tearing food. They have very long roots and are called eye teeth.
Premolars, let's see what they do.
These are located just behind your canine and teeth. They have flat surfaces which are used for chewing and crushing food.
Molars, let's see what they do.
These are the last teeth towards the back of the mouth. Molars are much bigger than premolars. They have larger, flatter chewing surfaces that grind the food into smaller pieces.
Thank you for listening to my teeth model. I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.